Hi, welcome to our clinic. My name is Alex. I'll be your hygienist today.
Okay.
First thing we're going to do is go over your medical history. I see that you might marked type 2 diabetic. I was curious when your last A1C was and what it is.
It was about a month ago, and it was 7.2.
Okay. And then we're also going to take your blood pressure today. Your left wrist. Rushing into the clinic today?
Yeah, I was running a little late.
Oh, that might be it. Also, do you have any concerns or have any issues with your teeth lately?
Well, one up here is hurting when I eat, and then this one feels a little loose.
Okay, we'll take some x-rays first thing and see what's going on, and then we'll get you back into the clinic.
Okay.
I'm going to put this on your first thing. We're going to take 4 bite wings today on you.
What are bite wings?
They take interproximal pictures of your teeth to see if you have any, go ahead and bite, active cavities. So we're just making sure everything looks good. Then we'll take a couple PAs of those teeth that are bothering you. Around your face a little bit. I'm going to have you open and close. Sounds like you have some popping over here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and open for me. You have some mandibular tori, which is normal, and a palatal tori. You have 28 teeth. Okay. Now we're going to go through and do a perio chart. So I'm going to take up some measurements and call out some numbers. 3, 2, 3, 3, 2, 6, 6, 2, 4, 4, 2, 5. Three, two, three, midline, and there is bleeding, mesial of 2, distal of 3, mesial of 3, distal of 4, mesial 4, distal of 5, and that is it. Periodontal disease. So looking at your probe readings here, since there are some 6s and some 5s with some bleeding, we know that there's infection and bone loss. Also, when we look at your x-rays here, we can see this is where your normal bone's supposed to be, and now it's progressed to there. So you do have some bone loss. So I would say that you are at slight periodontal disease, which is case type 2. So we want to try and get that under control for you.
Okay.
So I'm going to go over some home care with you.
Okay.
Okay, so today, this is your treatment plan. So we had the doctor come in and do an exam. We did the 4 bite wings plus the several PAs for the teeth that were bothering you. We're also going to go ahead and do non-surgical periodontal therapy for you today to help with the calculus and the disease progression and hopefully help with prevention. We went over oral hygiene instructions, so the toothbrushing and the soft picks, and then we'll apply fluoride at the end for you.
Okay.
Does that all sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have you go ahead and sign here at the bottom. Okay, and we'll get started. Dog, I'm going to have you demonstrate to me how you brush.
And they just back and forth like this around, and then like that.
Okay, so I'm going to show you a couple techniques to try and do. So when you're brushing, you want to angle the bristles up towards the dem line, because that's where all the plaque lives.
Okay.
And you want to focus on two teeth at a time. So focus on your back two teeth, then move forward to your next two teeth, and the next two teeth. And go all the way around. Then you want to go to the lingual side, or the inside of those teeth. Focus on two teeth at a time, two teeth at a time, then the tops of the teeth, and then your tongue. Do you use anything to get in between your teeth?
No, I've tried flossing, but it kind of hurts.
Okay, so I'm going to suggest for you some soft picks. Have you ever seen these before?
No.
So this is what they look like. They look like a small Christmas tree. So when you're using them, go ahead and open. Especially with this lingual band you have here, you want to press in between those two teeth. You can use them while you're driving. So there's a mirror for you, so you can see. So especially with this lingual bar you have here, it's really good to use these under that since you don't like the floss. And they're really nice to use when you're driving home from work or when you're sitting in your chair at night watching your Netflix. You want to try doing it? There you go, that looks good.
Okay.
Perfect. Ready? So now that you're numb, I'm going to go in and go below the gum line where we talked about that 6 millimeter pocket and scale off where that calculus is. Feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now I'm going to go over post-op instructions with you. So after the therapy today, you might have a little bit of tenderness, and so warm salt water rinses are really good, and sometimes ibuprofen really helps. And then we'll have you back in about 4 to 6 weeks to see how the healing process is going due to the therapy and see if we need to do any further treatment for you.
Okay.
You are ready to go. So Lacey, how are the soft picks working for you? Are you liking them?
Yeah, I do like them. I just don't think they fit through all my teeth.
That they're too big to fit through them?
Yeah.
Okay, we have some skinnier ones, so I'll grab those
perfect.
For you. And now we're going to tilt your back and see how the treatment works for you and see how the healing is coming along. Well, the redness seems like it's gone away and it's nice and pink, so that's great. Now let's go through and take some measurements, see if those probe readings have come down. Three, two, three, three, two, four, four, two, three, three, two, four, 3, 2, 3, 3, 1, 3, 3, 1, 3, and there's just bleeding on the distal of 3. Well, that looks really good. Nice job.
Thanks.